Welcome to our weekly maritime vlog. I'm Corey Ransom with International Maritime Security Associates. This week, we are talking Thanksgiving. So here in the United States, as many of you know, this week we are celebrating Thanksgiving, which is a time for us to just take a moment to think about what we're thankful for. So I thought I would take a couple of minutes here on the vlog today to just thank a lot of people who just make what we do here at IMSA possible. First, I'm really thankful for my business partner and our chief operating officer, Frank. Frank runs the operations, our operations and intelligence center, and does a lot of work on a day in and day out basis on just keeping the day-to-day operations of this company running. So I just wanted to say thank you and really appreciate the work that you do. I also wanted to thank Jacob. He's our director of development for our software platform ARMS and our IT infrastructure, and Jacob works probably 160 out of 168 hours in a week to keep the software platform moving, but also adding new features, running the development team, and just really keeping our IT infrastructure operational. So those two people in particular, I just wanted to say thank you and appreciate what you guys do. I also wanted to say thank you to the rest of our leadership team. And our CFO. Thank you to all the men and women who are part of our field operations for our cruise line clients and our consulting clients and the clients that we have around the world. I'm also very thankful for our partners. Blue Water Super Yacht Bridge Services has been a great partner with us in our ARMS platform since the beginning, and have really put a lot of time, energy, and effort into feedback and really helped to connect us with the customer. So thank you to John, Vivian, Eric, Tony, and the team at Blue Water for everything that you guys do for us, working with us on a day in and day out basis. Thank you to our newest partners at WRI, Weather Routing International. You guys are great. We really appreciate all the stuff that you do to put weather data and your weather alerts into our platform. Thanks to our partners at Pelion Consulting, who help us in the, on the cyber side and with our cyber clients. We're also thankful for all the clients that we have, for the large yachts, for the cruise lines, for our consulting clients. Thank you for trusting your business operations to us in a day in and day out basis. Thank you for all of the people who have helped us year in and year out. Thank you to all of the investors and all of the people who are involved financially with IMSA. We definitely could not do this without you guys. You're a big part of what we do. We're also thankful for all the people who've helped us along the way in just small and little parts. It takes a lot to develop a software platform and launch it like ARMS, and we wouldn't be successful without all the people who've contributed over the years. So we're just really appreciative and thankful for what we have. We thank you for the people who are subscribers on a week-in, week-out basis. We haven't been as consistent as we'd like to be with the vlogs just because of the launch of the platform, but we know in the coming weeks and months that that's going to change, and you're going to see a lot of cool content, especially starting next week as we're going to be traveling to Antigua. And we're going to be talking about a lot of really interesting subjects on the vlog. So again, make sure if there's a subject you want us to cover that you reach out to us, either here through YouTube or through our social media. I also wanted to take a moment to thank my family for just putting up with all of my craziness of being an entrepreneur and starting a company and all the ups and downs with that. Just thankful for my parents, my sister. Just you guys have always been there to help out, and thank you for everything that you do. I think it's also a time too, from an industry perspective, as we look at all the men and women who work tirelessly around the world on cargo lines, on cruise lines, on large yachts. It's thank you to the men and women who keep our economy moving, whether it's moving passengers, moving VIPs, or moving that important cargo around the world. Thank you to you guys for the jobs that you do tirelessly. And most people don't realize, but a lot of people who work on vessels are on it for sometimes 10 to 11 months out of the year with very little breaks. So thank you for you guys for all that you do on a continuous basis just to keep this world moving. The maritime is a great industry, and I am blessed to be a part of it and blessed to be a part of what is going to be a great program and a great development as we really roll out the ARMS platform. So as we just take a moment today here in the United States, it's something that we can all do is just to think about those people, those colleagues in your life that you're thankful for, and take a minute to say thank you. Hey, thanks for joining us today on this special Thanksgiving vlog. We appreciate all the viewers that we have. We invite you to connect to us and join the conversation through our social media, detailed in the banner above and also in the comments section below. Also, make sure you hit that like button for all the content that you enjoy on this channel. Subscribe to us so you get notified when we post new videos across all of our different playlists. If you have any questions when it comes to maritime security, maritime regulatory compliance, or maritime risk management, don't hesitate to reach out to the experts here at IMSA, because we're always happy to steer you in the right direction.